Bienvenidos and welcome back, Lancer fans. We're going to get started here in about 15 minutes or so. Thanks for tuning in. Your Mo Marty Lancers are taking on Northwestern Red Raiders. Testing, testing, testing. Lancer fans. The Lancers are hosting Hastings College. I mean, Northwestern. Sorry about that, folks. Got the wrong list in front of me. But Mount Marty Lancers hosting Northwestern at Crane Youngworth. Starting for Northwestern, Red Raiders. Number one, Pablo Aspas. Number three, Luke Roloffs. Number six, Marco Alessio. Number seven, Stan van den Beld. Number eight, Johannes van Salderen. Number 10, Tim Kaltenberger. Number 17, Bonkanoff Gumla. Number 19, Kobe Bakum. Number 20, Alejandro Ruiz Garcia. Number 21, Riley Arbo. Number 24, Marcel Lindgert. Those are the Northwestern Red Raiders. And for your Mount Marty Lancers, starting with keeper, number one, Jose Quinones. Number three, Gabriele Calavari. Number 14, Diego Romero Sanchez. Number seven, Jason Chavez. Number eight, Brandon Cervantes, otherwise known as Tico. Number nine, I'm sorry, Luca. Luca Pereira de Melo. Number 10, Savas de Lacio. Number 13, Israel Jimenez, otherwise known as Izzy. Number 14, Sloan Teschlange. And number 24, James Terry. Following it up with number 33, Aiden Taylor. Those are your Mount Marty Lancers. National anthem. If you are from another country, feel free to play your own at home. Folks, let's get ready for some Lancers soccer. Your Mount Marty Lancers are sporting the baby blue kits. Northwestern Red Raiders will be sporting, obviously, the red kits. And the refs in the neon yellow kits. Beautiful day today. It's about 71 degrees and sunny here at Crane Youngworth Stadium in Yankton, South Dakota. Meanwhile, Marty Lancers will be starting with the ball. Luca Pereira. And we're off. Back to Tico right away. Plays out to Gabo, who's playing right back tonight. Back to Diego. Diego over to Aiden. 73 is the actual temperature here in Yankton. Out to Aiden. Looks for an option in the middle to James. Raiders force it out. Raider throwing. Raiders playing it short. Switching field. Back to number 24. Up to 21. Stopped by Tico. 21 wins it back for the Raiders. Tries to play a through ball. Nobody makes the run. Gabo maintains control for the Lancers. Back to Jose. Out to Aiden. Aiden looking for an option. Raiders hold their press. Waiting for mistakes. Aiden with the ball now. Number 7 with the press for the Raiders. Raiders win the ball back. Back to 3. Luca with the pressure. Raiders play back to their keeper, who's out high out of the box. Raiders look for a long ball on the backside. They find it. Brings it down nicely. Find an option in the middle. Gabriele Calavari with the clearance. A huge save by Gabo. A little taste of Italy. It'll be a corner kick for the Raiders. Corner kick will be taken by number 6, Marco Alessio. The back post. Nobody's there to get a foot on it or ahead. A goal kick for the Lancers. Plays it short to Diego. Diego up to Gabo. Gabo back to James. Out to Aiden. Aiden plays the line to Izzy. Raiders pressure it out of bounds. Lancers throw in. They take it quick. Raiders hold off their press. Aiden pushes forward up to Savas. Raiders win it back. Well, airtime. Raiders bring it down. Look for a through ball. Raiders still have control. Diego on the clearance. Another corner kick for the Raiders. Looks like number 6. Marco is going to go take it again. Clear it up to Sloan. Sloan gets the full clearance on it. It's going to bounce out of bounds at about the 50-yard line. Jason winning it back for the Lancers. To Tico. Tico with the turn. Switches it to Izzy. Is he looking for a through up to Savas? Luca Pereira tried to win the ball back from the Raiders. Diego winning it back. Plays short to Savas. Savas out wide to Jason. Jason was looking for an option with line. Raiders are going to clear it. Lancer throwing. Taken by Gabriele. Up about. Throw in for the Raiders. Plays it short. Tico with the pressure. Luca winning it back. Looks for a move up the middle. Raiders are there to put a stop to it. 19 back to 3. Aiden Taylor with a stop. Back to Izzy. Plays to the keep. Keep is sporting the orange kit. Sloan on the ball, making a move towards the goal, chips it out to Jason. Jason chipping it back. Raiders get the clearance. There's a header out of the box. Raiders now on the opposing attack. Number 7 on the ball, James with the pressure. Gabo makes the stop. Slowing the pace of the ball out to Izzy. Izzy wanting to switch with that left foot. Raiders number 19 brings it down. Plays to their center back. Switches field. Lancers hold their press. Raiders looking for the backdoor option. Gabo there to stop it. Lets it roll out of bounds. It's going to be a goal kick for the Lancers. James. Jimbo looks over to Gabo. Gabo back to Diego. Diego switches to Aiden. Taking a space. Short to James. Back to Diego. Stopped by Raiders number 17. Lancers throwing. Cavallari. Throws it back to Taylor. Up to Savas. Gets the turn. Lancers making a move. Gets it to Sloan. In the corner. corner, looking for the cross. Gets the cross. Lancer's had a foot on it. Goes wide. Goal kick for the Raiders. That was Sloan's cross into Jason. Bounced the wrong way. Raiders play it short. Up to number six. Back to three. Number 24 on the ball. Plays it short to the other center back. Looks for the line ball. Switches the field to 19. That was pressure provided by Gabo. Maybe a free kick for the Raiders. Seven of the Raiders crowded around the ball. We'll see who's going to take it. Oh, it's a trick play. Number seven takes it. Salas gets his head on it. Clears it. It'll be a corner kick for the Raiders. 33-45 left in the first half of the match. It's 0-0. Six with the corner kick. Goes a little too far over the back post. That was Marco. We have a yellow distributed to Jose Quinones, the goalkeeper of the Lancers. Wasn't thrilled with the keeper. Just writing that down in his notebook for records. That was a yellow for number one, Jose, from Puerto Rico. Gabo has the ball currently. Coming over and needing a time change. Got it. 32:57 left in the first half of the match. There we go. Now we're back on the roll. Still 0-0. Gabo will be taking the throw in for the Lancers. Plays it line up to Luca. Tico has to clear it. Aerial ball, slowing on the pressure. Raiders maintain possession, keeps it up. Up again. Sloan trying to win it back. Raiders headed out to Izzy of the Lancers. Lancer throwing. Taken by Izzy right away. Up to Luca. Luca making a move. Raiders play back to their keeper, clears it. Solid clearance. Raiders number 17 trying to get the aerial through. Raiders number 6. That was Tico with the pressure. Lancers are going to win it back. Raiders stopped the through ball. That was number 17 with a stoppage. Gabo takes the throw in short to Diego. Plays it back to their keeper. Out to Aiden. to Gabo. Back to Diego. Diego looking for a switch out over to Sloan. Sloan was considering switching back. Plays it back to Aiden. Over to Diego. Plays it line to Gabo. A little too much juice on it. Leading to a Raiders throw-in. Gabo maintains the pressure for the Lancers. Another Raiders throw-in, taken by number 19, Kobe. Back to number 24. Raiders wanting a through. It's a long ball to the corner. Looks like he's going to stay onside. Diego with the clearance. Out to Sloan. Out of bounds. Raiders throwing. Number 19 coming to take it. It's going to be a big throw. Everybody's backing up. Maybe he'll do one of those cool cartwheel flips. Big throw. Cleared by Jose. Punched out of. It's going to be another throw in. They take it right away. Number 19 with a big throw. That was Gabo with the first header. Lancer's looking to fully clear it. Gabo maintains the pressure. Gabo and Savas now. Lancer throw in. Gabo back to Diego. Up to Gabo. Looking for his option in the middle. Finds Luca. The Italian connection. Playing it back to Aiden. Out to Izzy. Izzy plays the line to Savas. Raiders win it back. Now look for their option off the middle. James winning it back for the Lancers. Playing back to Diego. Switching it to Gabo. Number 17 with the pressure. Short to Jason. Back to Diego. Switching it to Aiden, the other center back. Aiden's staying after getting another through to Savas. Savas looking for a shot. Takes a deep shot. It's going to be wide. Goal kick for the Red Raiders. That was Savas Delacio with the shot. Raiders played short. Taking their time up the field. Lancer's not pressing quite yet. Raiders taking more space. Plays the through ball. Jose coming out. Clock has been stopped. Raider is down. We have a yellow and then a red is distributed to the keeper of the Lancers. That's number one, Jose Quinones, who came out of the box for the ball. Number one, Jose Quinones. He'll have to exit the match. His second yellow of the game and then turned into a red. Via Raiders. Free kick from just outside the box, about the 10-yard line. Lancer's discussing it. Lancer Lancers are going to have to play the rest of this game with a man down. Marty's coach, Oliver Thielman from New Zealand, is talking out with one of the refs on the sideline. Just getting logistics of it. Center ref is making his way over to the sideline. Number 7, number 10, number 6 are all crowded around the ball for the Raiders. They'll be taking a free kick here shortly. There's 27:40 left in the first half of the match. Still tied nil-nil. Placing Jose in the net is number 34, Alessio Pirello. He's from Germany, a little German-Italian. Lancers are going to go with a five-person wall. It's now number 6 and number 10 around the ball for the Raiders. Taking it. That'll be a goal for the Raiders. Curved in to the bottom left of the net. It's a goal by number 10. Putting Northwestern Red Raiders at 1. Mount Marty Lancers nil. 27:35 left in the first half of the match. Goal by number 10, Tim Kaltenberger. He's from Germany. Just curved in at the bottom at the last second. Lancers with the ball now. Lancers hoping not to get frazzled. Salas with the long ball up to Jason. That was number 19 with the clearance for the Raiders. Back to Jason. Out to Aiden. Aiden pushing high. Plays it to the corner to Izzy. Izzy getting a cross off. It's going to be short. Sloan to Schlange with the shot. Nobody touched it. It's going to be a Raiders throw in. Out to Aiden. Aiden making a move up the line. Number 7 with the pressure of the Raiders. It'll be a Lancer throwing. Izzy will be taking the ball. Lancers wanting to play it quick. Up to Savas. Savas looking to turn. Two Raiders with the pressure. Back to Diego. Lancers are up high. Gabo looks for a man in the middle. Target was Izzy. Playing it up the middle, the number 6. Back to number 24. Up to 21. Plays it short. 24. Raiders play it line. Lancers not pressing quite yet. Raiders switch it. Got an open backside. Back to number 24. Plays it line to 20. Who has some open green. Looking for a through. Gabba with the stop. Target was number 17. 20 winning it back for the Raiders. Gabba gets his foot on it. I believe we have an offside call, though. This will be a Lancers free kick. Diego taking it quick, switching it to Aiden. Sloan with the pressure. Now Jason with the pressure. Just gets the leg. It's going to be a foul on the Lancers. Switches it to number 3. He's usually the one that does the long ball. He's going to play it short this time. Salas. That was actually James, my bad. Winning it back. He'll be offside. I got the offside call. Just offside. Are going to play it quick. Back to number 24. Out to 19. Does the one-timer. 17. They get the 1-2. Back to 19. Back to 17. Tico with the pressure. Raiders are forced back. Sloan stops the through ball. Sloan gets another stop. Now it'll be a Raiders throw-in. Raiders looking for the corner. Izzy clears it. That'll be out of here. Number 19 is coming out to take it. You know him. He's got big throw-ins. It'll be Kobe. Big throw-in. It'll be out of bounds first. Javier entering the match for the Lancers. Raiders playing it short. In the backside, looking up the middle, Diego winning the ball. There was no call in the box. Jason on the ball now. Runs into a pickle, plays it out to Tico. Back to Gabo. Up to James. over to Diego, out to Aiden. Get the through ball, and it's a deep shot. Another goal for the Raiders. Raiders 2, Lancers 0. 19:28 left in the match. Goal was by number 6. Confirmation that the goal was actually by number 7, Stan van den Belde from the Netherlands. Out, we believe Alessio didn't have shin guards on. That's the Lancers' second keeper. We believe he'll have to exit the match. Now it'll be Dominic Lang entering the match for the Lancers in goal. Talking to number 8 on the Lancers. That's Tico, one of the captains. Raider went down. It'll be a free kick for the Raiders. Lancers playing it short to number three. Switches field. Javier with pressure. 24 with the ball. Switching field again. They're going to play it back to number 23. Number three. Raiders switch it back. 24 on the ball. Tico with the pressure. Raiders find a move up the middle. It was Aiden Taylor with the stop. Raiders play it back to number two. Over to six. Lancers are forced into a more of a defensive position now because of being a man down. So Raiders play it line. Wanting a cross. Number seven on the ball. Savas with the pressure. Gets a touch on it, so Sloan wins it back. Sub coming in for the Lancers. It'll be their keeper, Alessio, re-entering the match. Gabo. Out to Jason. Jason playing up to Tico with the line. Raider throwing. It's 2-0 right now. Northwestern leads. About 15 minutes left in the match. 15-15 to be exact. Raiders with the ball. Number 10 with a through. Alessio scoops it up. Switching it to Sloan. Sloan playing back to Aiden. Looks like there's been a switch up in the backfield. Gabo is now playing center back, and Aiden is out at left back. Diego with the ball. Up to Jason. Through two Raiders, forced it back to Gabo. Aiden on the ball, up to James. James goes down, Raiders win it back. No call. Jason gets a foot on it. James has the ball. Raiders, big touch on it, clear to the outside. One Raider falls, the other one is taken out from behind. He'll go down just outside the box. That's number four that went down on the Raiders. It's Nico from Bismarck, North Dakota. Talking strategy for the free kick. switch up, chips it, bounces off the back of the keeper into the net. Another goal for Northwestern College. Goal by number 6, Marco Alessio, off the crossbar. And the goalie into the net. 12:30 left in the first half of the match. Northwestern 3, Mount Marty 0. Savas on the ball out to Jason. Jason plays it back to Diego. Out to Gabo. Aiden back to Gabo. Center to James. James with the one-timer back to Gabo. Switching it to Diego. Taking a little green space. Up to Javier. Raiders are there, though. 3 of them on the ball. Winning it back. Salas winning it back for the Lancers. Short to Jonah. Raiders are there. Raiders play it line. Diego's there putting a stop to it. Throw in Raiders, taken by number 7. Raiders playing a line. 3 with the ball. Jonah with the pressure. The Lancer is forcing it out. Javier stopping the cross. Free kick for the Lancers at about the 25 on the American football lines. Sava switches it to Jason. Jason was making a move up the middle. Switches it to Gabo, one of the center backs. Throw in for the Lancers. Aiden Taylor with the throw in up to Javier, who heads it back. Raiders are going to win it back. James with the pressure. Couldn't get a foot on it. Raiders get a through ball up the middle. Lancer goes down. That was Gabo. That's number 2, Gabo Cavallari. That went down. He'll take the free kick for the Lancers. Plays it short to Diego. Out to Jason. Back to Diego. Lancers playing a little tiki-taka in the backfield. Making a move up the line to Jonah. Jonah back to Salas. Salas wanting to move up the line to Javier. Salas switching it to Sloan, playing the long ball. Sloan brings it down into Jonah. Jonah is taken down by one of the Raiders. Jonah not happy about it. Give him a little shove. Jonathan Castro, otherwise known as Jonah, talking out with the ref. Got everything figured out. Ref does the 10 paces. Jonah takes the free kick. Raiders clear it right away. That was number 7, one of the Raiders. That went down. James was on the pressure. Diego got in the front of the ball. Diego will get a yellow card for stepping in front of the ball. It's Diego, number 4 of the Lancers, with a yellow. first half of the match. Northwestern leads 3-0. Strowman will be taken by number 2 on Northwestern. Adam from Orange City, Iowa. An offside call. Short to Gabo, out to Aiden, up to Savas, back to Diego. It was James with the ball. Two Raiders had pressure on it. Gabo with the pressure. Forces it out of bounds beautifully. Give me a goal kick for the Lancers. Lancio plays it short to Diego, out wide to Jason. Jason switches it to Savas. Savas brought it down nicely. Tried to play the line to Sloan. Raiders were there to put a stop to it. Javier on the ball. Raiders back to their keeper. Plays it short. Lancer stepping. Javier starting the pressure. Raiders playing out backside. Lancer throwing. Aiden Taylor takes the throw in. To Gabo. Over to Diego. Out to Jason. Number 13 with the pressure for the Raiders. Diego with the through to Jason. They're stopped by the Raiders' keeper. Plays it short. Gets the cross, stopped by Gabo. Slowing back to Aiden. Lancers needing to clear it out of the corner. Instead, it'll be a Raider throw-in. Number 19, Kobe, gonna be taking the throw-in. Everybody's backing up. Gonna be a big throw-in. Gets it right into the middle of the bunch. Alessio's there to make the stop. Rolls it short to Gabo. Diego out to Jason. Diego looks for an option, sees Jonah. Jonah switches it to Gabo. Jonah playing it line to Savas. Up to Sloan. Sloan looking for a through ball up the middle. Couldn't quite get it. Raiders make a stop. Lancers hoping to put one away before half. Savas on the ball. Raiders clear it. Too many of them in the mix. Diego with the ball. Number 13 from the Raiders with the pressure. Up to Jason. Number 3 winning it back for the Raiders. Diego makes the stop. Savas line. Wanting a cross. Back to Jonah. Let's it go to Diego. Short to Jonah. Goes off a Raider. We get a corner kick for the Lancers, and you know what we call those? Corn dog corners. This one will be taken by Sloan to Schlange. Number 14. Chips it to the back post. Raiders get ahead on it first. James up to Gabo. Gabo wanting a cross. Raiders are there. Raiders are there again. Going to be another corner kick for the Lancers. This corn dog corner will be taken by Salas Delacio. A little Italian spice on it. Curves it to the back post. It's going to be a little too much on it. Goal kick for the Raiders. 2 minutes remaining in the first half of the match. Raiders in the backfield with that. Make a move up to the middle. Number four. Plays it to number seven. Calmly brings it back to number two. Switches it. Little ricochet off one of their players. Raiders play it back. With the pressure. 1 minute remaining in the first half of the match. It'll be a Raider throw-in. 24 coming back to take it. Marcel. Savas winning it back for the Lancers. Savas on switches it to Sloan. Looking to make a run with it. Number 19 on the pressure. Sloan wanting to take a shot. Takes the left-footed shot. Raiders make the huge stop. Corndog corner. Savas takes it. He's a little bit shorter this time. Raiders get the clearance. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's the first half of the match. Northwestern College Red Raiders lead 3. Mount Marty Lancers, 0. Grab some popcorn or make some supper. Get ready for the second half of the match. off. Northwestern leads 3, Mount Marty 0. Jason with the ball, plays it through to Javi. Wanting a cross. Ethan was there and ready at the back post. Lancers couldn't quite get the cross off. We had a goal kick for the Raiders. Keeper scoops it up. Back to Gabo. Plays it to Matias, who's playing left back. Up to James. Gabo over to Matias. Raiders win it back. 18 back to the keeper. Clock has been stopped. A Raider is down. Lancer and a Raider got tangled up. Raider stays down. Raiders number 18. Tom Mossop from London, England. He's on his feet. Little hobbling. He'll continue to play this match. Possibly. Ref goes over to talk to the line judge. Six. Lancer is winning it back. Jonah to James. Salas with the ball out to Ethan. Lancer throw in. Matias will take the throw in for the Lancers. Up the middle to Javier. Raiders get the clearance. Javier goes down. Ethan with the ball. Needing a cross. Plays it short to Salas. Raiders win it back. No call. Jonah with the ball. Deep shot. High. It's going to be off the football goal post. Bounces all the way back to the middle of the field. A goal kick for the Raiders. They play it quick. Number 17 on it. Alessio making the stop. Rolls it short to Gabo. Out to Matias. Plays it to Salas on the line. Matias will be taking the throw in for the Lancers. Up to Javier. Into Ethan. Quick movement out over to Jonah. We're going to call it back here to the 30 of the American Football Lions. A little bit higher. It'll be a Lancers free kick and a foul called. Salas will be taking it. corner to Diago, staying onside. Gets the cross off. Raiders are there. Raiders number 3 on the ball. Plays it short. 10-24, back to the keeper. Keeper plays it short. Raiders take their space. Lancers hold press. Raiders play it line to number 18. And they cross off to the middle. Gaba with a stop. Gaba with a clearance. Gaba was all over it. Alessio now making a save. Out to Matias. Up to James. Back to Diago. Diago looking for the long ball. Switches it to Ethan. Gets the long ball. Ethan stays after it. Raiders are there to clear it. Savas brings it down. Lancers were outnumbered on that attack. Savas had to hold back. Yeah, Lancer throwing. Lancers have 3 up high. Raiders with 4 back. Jonah bringing it down. Switches it wide to Ethan. Ethan keeps it in bounds. Back to Matias. Looks for Savas. Finds him. To Jonah. Jonah getting across. Nobody's there to put it away. Gets the cross they needed. It'll be a goal kick for the Raiders. Short. Into the middle of the number 6. Raiders looking line to 18. He's not going to get there in time. It'll be a Lancer throw-in. Matias to Gabo. Up the middle to James. Raiders win it back. Number 7 with the ball. Diago makes a stop. Now pushes high up to Savas. Diago continuing his run. Out to Ethan. Ethan getting across to Javier. Raiders get to it first. Lancers now with 2 in the backfield. James dropping back. Jason with the ball. Raiders win it back. Raiders clear it. Out to number 17. Plays it back. We got an out of bounds. Target was number 24 of the Raiders. Diago taking the throw in. Out to Javier. Javier looking to turn. Raiders are forcing him back. Raiders win it back. Making a move up the middle. James with the stop. Lancer went down. That was Javier that just went down for the Lancers. Keep possession. Lots of yelling down there on the field. Raiders throwing. Sub coming in for the Raiders. Clock has been stopped. Ref's talking to one of the Lancers. That's Jonathan, number 19. He gets a yellow card. Is bringing it down. Jonah on the ball. Takes a Raider out. Clock has been stopped. That's a yellow for Jonathan, and it's going to turn into a red. This is for number 19, Jonathan Castro of the Lancers. Lancers now will continue the match to play two men down. Northwestern Raiders lead 3, Lancers 0. 35-30 left in the match. Diego stops it. Free kick. Matias taking the free kick. Matias is number 6. Plays it to the first post. Raiders with the clearance. That'll be a Lancer throw in. Lancer sub coming on. Luca entering the match. It's number 9, Luca Pereira. Taking the throw-in. Throw-in goes to the first post. Raiders get the clearance. Lancers let it roll out of bounds. Matias taking the throw-in once again. Up to Diego. Back to Matias. Raiders winning it back. Matias staying after it. Savas on the ball. Over to Diego. Looking for a cross. Short to Savas. Back to Diego. Needs the cross. Stays on the ground. 3 Raiders win it back. Get the clearance. Back to Gabo of the Lancers. Gabo switching it. Backfield. Raiders keeper gets to it. Plays it short to the middle. Raiders now on the opposing attack. Luca makes the stop. Savas, bring the ball down. Lancers maintain possession. Back to their keeper. Matias up to James, drops it back. Back to Gabo, to Savas. Chips it over to Matias. Beautiful touch. Up to Luca. Switching field to Jason. Raiders get to it. Jason wins it back. Diego making a run towards it. Raiders keeper makes a save. The Raiders throw in. Raiders play it into the backfield. first play at line. Number 18 on the ball. To number 7, saved by Alessio. Matias gets the clearance. Luca with the pressure. Good contact from behind. Not much contact, but it'll be enough to get a yellow, it looks like. Luca Pereira receives a yellow. 31:04 left in the match. Plays it short to number 6. Plays it line. Gets the cross. The header kind of curved. Shot by number 17. Cervantes, Tico entering the game. Diego back to Gabo. Of the American football lines. Number 3 will be taking the free kick for the Raiders. Play it short to number 6. Back switch to number 24. Plays that line. Got an out of bounds call. But we also have a Raider down, so we'll see which one came first. It'll be Raiders ball. Ref is talking to Tico. First. Raiders back to number 3. Luca with the pressure. Got an offside. Lancer's ball. Up to Ethan. Matias with the ball again. Back to Ethan. Plays it back to James. James looking for a switch up to Diego. Raiders back to their keeper. Play it short to number 3. Plays it middle to 6. We're looking for a move up the line. Maybe a Lancer throw in. Jason will be taking a throw in. Raiders win it back. Out to number 4. Playing it corner to number 7. Gabo with the pressure. Gabo forces out of bounds. That'll be a Raiders corner kick. Some Raiders subs coming on. Number 7 will be taking the corner kick for the Raiders. Two hands up to the back post. Raiders will get ahead on it, but it'll be a goal kick for the Lancers. Number 12 entering the match for the Raiders, Kay Thomas. Will be taking the throw in. Number 2 for the clearance. Will be followed by a Raiders throw in. Number 18 taking the throw in. Back to 12. Switches field to number 2. Switches field, looks for the through ball to number 18, who stays onside. Gets a shot, blocked by Gallo. Raiders look like they're going to have another attempt. Stopped by Diego. We have a slide tackle. Clock will be stopped. I believe a card might be delivered. It'll be a penalty kick for the Raiders. Seven, Stan Van Denbeld from the Netherlands. Again, Northwestern College 4, Marty Lancers 0. Luca starting with the ball. Back to Gabo. Out to Matias. Matias looking for an option line. It's going to be a foul on number 17. Lancers will be taking a free kick. Like this match is getting a little chippy. Raiders bring it down. Ethan with the pressure. Raiders trying to make a move. Lancers are there to break it up. Tico back to Gabo. Out to Matias. Raiders throwing. Throwing will be taken by number 18. Clock has been stopped again. just heading on over to the sidelines. Looks like Izzy on the sidelines for the Lancers will receive a yellow card. Most likely said something to the ref. So yeah, it's getting awfully chippy down there on the pitch. On and off. 24-18 left in the match. Luca with the pressure. He's keeping pressure. Raiders clear it. It's high. It's out of bounds. It'll be a Lancer throwing. Taking by number 17, Ethan. Otherwise known as Boat Boy. He's from Yankton. Gonna hand it off to Matias. Matias looking for his options. Looks middle to Luca. Luca brought it down. Raiders clear it. That was number 12 on the clearance. Jason with the throw in. Up the line to Luca. Luca wanting to turn. Out of bounds first. The Lions are throwing. Never mind, we got a foul beforehand, so it'll be a free kick. Taken by Tico, number 8. Tico looking for his options. Raiders go with the two-man wall. It's up. Raiders get the clearance. Ethan's there on the backside. Number 18 on the Raiders gets to it. Raiders wanting a through ball. They manage to keep it in bounds. Switch it to the middle. Matias on the clearance. Up to James. James stays on his feet. We have a foul, though, back by the 50. Yellow card was on number 12 of the Raiders. The previous foul. Diego will be taking the free kick for the Lancers. Diego's number 4. One of the center backs. Looks like Lancers lining up the backside. Switches it to Jason. Jason staying on his feet. Looks for a man up the middle. Nobody makes the run. Raiders ball. Keeper slow to pick it up. Luca with the pressure. Gabo will track it down. Back to Alessio. Clears it. Number 17 on the Raiders with the pressure. Number 30, Zach Hebda, entering the match for the Lancers. Zach Hebda is otherwise known as Bench Press on the team for his impressive bench of 315 pounds. Solid. Raiders take the throw in. Now it'll be the Lancer ball. Jason will be taking the throw in. Sub came in for the Raiders, number 25, Luis Sanchez. Zach Hebda with the ball. Making a run, takes a deep shot. A little too much juice on it. It's going to go high. Goal kick for the Raiders. ball for the Raiders. Raiders are slowly shifting forward. They get to the half. Raiders have a man open on the back door. 15 back to 2. Raiders throwing. They take it right away. Jason with the pressure. He wins the ball back. Beautiful slide tackle. Raiders win it back, right back, however. Number 3 on the ball. About 20 minutes remaining in the match. Lancer is winning it back. James trying to play it forward to Hebda. Raiders bring it down. 13 on the ball. Back to number 3. Raiders looking for a switch. Finally threw up the middle. Lancer's needing to press. Back to 13. Plays it back to number 3. Raiders maintain possession to 15. Back to 13. Tries to play a corner to the 3. A little too high. We're going to let that one go out. It'll be a goal kick for the Lancers. Alessio will be taking that. To Diego. Plays it short to Jason. Slide tackle. Not so clean. Clock has been stopped. Ref's walking over. We got a yellow. The yellow is on number 25, Luis Sanchez of the Raiders. Number 4, Diego will be taking the free kick for the Lancers. Diego takes it. Kicks it a solid 50 yards. The Raiders are going to win it back. 15 out to 3. Too quick. Raiders not thrilled about that. Sub coming on for the Lancers. Be number 28. Cabot Cleland in for Ethan. Cabot's from Sioux Falls, so not too far away from Yankton. Raiders are going to get that through ball. Gaba with the pressure. Raiders still possessing. Switch it wide. 13 on the ball. Chips it up. Gaba gets the clearance. Great recovery. 15 on the ball. Back to number 3. We got an offside call. James back to Gabo. Out to Jason. Tripped up. Raiders are going to win it back. No call. Raiders look for a shot. Number 15 takes the shot. Right to the gut of Matias. Raiders still have the ball. Raider goes down outside the box. That's number 16 that went down. No call. It'll be a Raider throw-in. Matias went down on the field. Clock has been stopped. 16:40 left in the match. trainer is on the field. Matias will make his way over to the sidelines. For the Lancers, number 11, Dominic Eager. Another Raiders throw in. It'll be on the opposite side. 16:30 left in the match. Number 25 taking the throw in. Jason taking some green over to Tico. Out to Dom Eager. Plays it quickly back to Diego. Up to Diego. Looking for a cross. Tico with the ball. Back to Jason. Raiders win it back. Gabo makes a stop. 15 with the through. Stopped by Gabo again. Gabo stays after it. The Lancers free kick. No card. Lancers switch field out to Jason. Back to Gabo. Plays it up to Cabot. Two Raiders winning the ball back. 13-3. Eager with the clearance. Raiders winning it back, taking a deep shot. It's going to be a goal, Raiders. 29, Francisco. Northwestern College 5, Mount Marty University Lancers. 13:01 left in the match. James on the ball. Raiders win it back. Number 13 with the win. Plays back to the keeper. Raiders just playing it safe, playing it short. Plays the long ball now to the backside. Dominic Eagers there with the pressure. Alessio with the save. Diego on the ball. Plays it up middle to Hebda. Drops it to Zhao. Raiders with the ball. Number 3, their captain, switches field to number 2. Dom with a through up to Hebda. Hebda keeping possession. Two Raiders on him now. Two Raiders take it away. Raiders on the through. Stays onside, looks like. Stopped by Alessio. But I believe a Raider is down, so it looks like it's going to be a PK. I believe the ref might have saw Alessio clip his shoe in the process. There's 11:17 left in the match. It's definitely inside the box, so it's going to be a PK. Number 3 goes to grab the ball for the Raiders. Takes it, bottom left. Another goal for Northwestern College. Putting them up 6. Mount Marty University Lancers, 0. 11:17 left in the match. Again, that was goal by number 3, Luke Rolfs. From the Netherlands, their captain. James winning it back, staying after it. Cabot with a through to James. Raiders clear it. And we have a corn dog corner for your Mount Marty Lancers. Jose De Aguero will be taking the corner kick. Otherwise known as Zhao. Takes it out. It's up. It's long to the back post. Back to Cabot. Raiders clear it. Georgie on the ball, number 26. Zhao up to Hebda. Cabot making a run. Can he get there in time? Not quite. It'll be a goal kick for the Raiders. Little under 10 minutes remaining in the match. orgy with the clearance. Georgie with the clearance. Out to number 16. Oh. Looks like he brought the ball back on the pitch. Lancers took the throw in right away. The game continues to roll on. Georgie taking the throw in. Up to Zhao. Back to Georgie. Up to Cavett. Over to Hebda. That was a high cleat. He brought it down in the last second, which I'm sure number 12 is very thankful for. Raiders take the free kick right away. Waste no time. They march right up the sideline. Get the cross. Blocked by Alessio. Blocked again. Gabba with the ball. Clears it. James on the ball now. Raiders winning it back. Gabba clears it again. That was Cabot and Georgie on the clearance. Raiders playing up the line now. Getting a cross off the post. Up to Cabot. Chips it up to Hebda. Hebda, number 2 of the Raiders, number 12, making his way back. James on the back side. James is there. James looking for a shot, and it's high. Shot was by James. Terry, number 24. Pass was by Zach Hebda, number 30. It'll be a goal kick for the Raiders. Raiders keep it in the backfield. Switching field. Georgie with the clearance. The Lancer throwing. Lancer's looking to take it up line. Up to Zach Hebda. Brings it down. Slight tackle. It'll be a Lancer's free kick. At about the 40 of American Football Lines. About the 45. Diego will be taking the ball. Looking back post. Plays it short. Diego's down now. 29 up to 27. Gabo gets the clearance. Diego is still down. Injury. Clock has been snapped with about 5 minutes remaining in the match. Number 5, Francesco Panaccione entering the match. Trainer coming on, walking Diego off. Finders Keeper coming out. Big through. Francesco clears it. Coming up, a Raiders throw-in. 4:30 left in the match. Raiders play it back. Number 12 with the ball. Cabot's taken down. The Lancers free kick. Georgie takes it right away. Ref wanted it moved up first, though. Lancers going to have to bring it back. Gabo will be taking the free kick. Back to Panaccione. Back to Gabo. Two Italians in the backfield. Panaccione switches field. Out to Cabot. Cabot plays it line to Georgie. Lancer throw in. Cabot takes it right away. Zhao up the middle. Raiders get to it. Panaccione plays it back to Alessio. Back and forth. 3 minutes remaining in the match. Lancers winning it back. Dom Eager on the ball. Playing a line to Zach Hebda. Hebda staying after it. Raiders are going to play it back to their keeper and readjust. Raiders looking for a move up the middle. Out to number 13. Back to 12. Keeper's calling for it. Coming out of the box. Clears it. Switches field. Raiders keep it inbounds. Stopped by Eager. Eager will take the throw in for the Lancers. James looks for the through. Raiders clear it. Another throw-in for the Lancers. Little under 2 minutes remaining in the match. Raiders keep possession. To number 4. Plays it up to 15. Gabo with the pressure. Slows him down. James up to Hebda. Back to James. Plays it through to Hebda. Hebda looking for a man for the cross. Gets the cross off. Raiders are there first. Outnumbered and outmanned in the middle. Gabo makes the stop. 1 minute remaining in the match. Zach Hebda stays after it. Plays it through to James. Stays onside. James turns. Raiders are there. Raiders clear it. It's going to be a Lancer throw in. Lancer's Cabot will be taking the throw in. Lancer's looking to get a shot off. It was Hebda with a little bit of half bike. Taking it up the sideline. Gonna look for a switch. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Blocked by Alessio. 3, 2, 1. And that's the match. Northwestern College Red Raiders, 6. Mount Marty University Lancers, 0. Thanks for tuning in. Coming up shortly, we'll have the Mount Marty for tuning in. Y'all have a good night.